Before this past weekend, the FGCU men's basketball team hadn't won a game in the A-Sun Conference. Well, NBC2's Sean Berry explains how the Eagles have found a spark from an unlikely source.
We actually played against him when he was a freshman at Iona, and they beat us pretty good, and I think he had 16 or 17.
Cedric Kazmir hasn't been at FGCU long.
It's just different for me, you know, different type of group, different environment. You know, I've never been around, you know, Florida for more than a week at a time.
In just his first season with the Eagles, Kazmir, a transfer from Iona University, is pulling more than his fair share of weight on the court.
And he was one of the best transfers on the market this summer, and so we're excited about what now he's starting to put together, and I think he's trying to lead our guys on the court, being aggressive and getting us off to good starts.
Reaching the 1,000-point plateau in just three seasons at Iona. But now the 5'10" point guard in his first season with the Eagles has transformed not just into a scorer, but more of a leader as well.
He's been a role model for me, someone I look up to. He's kind of like a brother. He's a great leader by example. I mean, he's more of a quiet dude, but when he talks, we all listen for sure.
Losing seniors Rick Doyle and Hanif Cheatham for the season earlier on due to injuries, Kazmir had to step up, now leading the team in scoring and minutes played.
Just trying to be more aggressive and get more comfortable as we go on. You know, just trying to get better day by day. Just everybody has to step up, that's all. You know, it's not one person or two people. One person goes down, the next person has to step up and try to compensate for it.
At Alico Arena, Sean Berry, NBC2.